this G20 meeting has been a strong improvement with respect to the G20 at Bali, because at Bali, Minister Lavrov came, talked, and left. He didn't stay to hear the others. At least this time, he stayed, and he listened.
That's progress.
And this is a small improvement, but it's important that we can say whatever we think and to receive the answer from the other side. And we have to keep this possibility.